calling from Bulgaria.
It's Ukraine.
In Canada.
I'm in Dallas.
I'm in the Netherlands.
I'm from Brazil.
I'm a psychiatrist.
So I'm a counselor and I help both ways, you know, work with individuals and groups.
It helps me in my work as mediator.
It's had a huge, I feel quite seriously like a different person.
It's hugely transformational.
It really made, I mean, it was like, it made such a difference in my life.
It's life transforming.
I really have a tough time imagining how I could, I was able to live without these tools.
I just saw immediate, just such, I saw such big results from it immediately, and how I felt and how I reacted to things.
And the first lesson is already a revolution. And I cried so much. What's happening? I'm just started to make the course.
What I liked very much in the beginning was that Tom stated you can choose how to look at the world, and if you see behavior of people being needs driven, it has nothing to do with truth, but it has to do with the way you look at it. And if you look at the world in your own actions in that way, it opens a new world and it opens new possibilities.
It really helped a tremendous amount. I was going through a divorce. How could I say it was probably one of the most amicable divorces anybody has ever had? I mean, we're still friends. We hang out, you know, go for lunch regularly and stuff like that. And what we needed was not each other, and looked at what we did need. And now we're both getting our needs met. We're both very happy. And like, so that makes it easy to be friends now.
Actually, from the second or third session itself, I found it very, very useful. I learned that feelings should be a guiding force rather than a source of pain. So that differentiation itself has made me, you know, realize quite a lot of things, how I interact with my husband or with my clients or with anything, including a dog or a cat or a plant.
I was really struggling with that relationship with my father. It was very difficult to deal with that. I didn't know how to deal with it. But with the things I learned from the compassion course, well, I was able to change that relationship to a point where today I have no trouble with him. And I'm able to interact quite well. And before that, it was impossible. It was a great source of pain for me. That now I'm just feeling so relieved that this is a relationship that's so much better.
I'm away from home 20 years. I live in another town. And this year I started to listen to my heart, to my needs, and to all of it, to the feelings. And I want to live with near all of my family. I'm moving, I'm coming back.
Just everything in that course was so inspiring, and the way it's laid out in little pieces but it just seemed to me like really that it spiraled upwards. You learn and then you're building more on the needs, on feeling your emotions, on the empathy, and it just gets deeper and deeper.
If you're looking for practice, you know, practical ways and experience of compassion towards yourself and others, so that it's great. It's a great opportunity. I would say go for it.